Judith Wright's poem, The Company of Lovers, is read by Rowena Wallace.
We meet and part now over all the world. We, the lost company, take hands together in the night, forget the night in our brief happiness, silently. We who sought many things throw all away for this one thing, one only, remembering that in the narrow grave we shall be lonely. Death marshals up his armies round us now, their footsteps crowd too near. Lock your warm hand above the chilling heart, and for a time I live without my fear. Grope in the night to find me and embrace, for the dark preludes of the drums begin, and round us, round the company of lovers, death draws his cordons in.